much grief and misfortune. Do not stray in illusion, and keep your head, for it seems you only have one head left to spare.
Queen Marianne, Diego has begun the third sitting. Won't you make your way to the studio to accompany the king?
Yes, of course, Monica.
Don Jose, you will send for Teresa. The king has requested the princess's company as well.
As you please, Monica.
What is it, girl?
Nothing, Monica. I must accompany Don Jose and fetch the princess up.
Whatever the queen may have said, it is best you heed that warning. Your father has promised you to the Count of Aguilar, yes? If the queen does not find your behavior fit, that could all be pulled from beneath you. You tend to meddle in matters beyond your rank, Augustina.
Bienvenidos sean todos, royal guests, forget the stress of the day, and let her lose herself in glory of Spania.
Mi hermosa.
Mama!
Paladin. Mirena.
Yes. How is Mademoiselle Conde feeling?
Well, I had gone to the infirmary earlier, but that ridiculous Guard Dames had insisted that I come back later, as Anne-Marie was resting.
Yes, the same thing happened to me when I had gone here.
Your Majesty, you know how particularly Lothai can be. I am sure Anne-Marie's being well taken care of.
Yes, of course.
Would you like me to take you to the infirmary, Mirena?
Yes, Felipe insisted on keeping the foreigners comfortable. The kingdom in this...
Yes, Mia Noir? Maria, could you take Teresa to the Costanero?
No, Mama, I want you to play with me.
Of course, darling. We'll only be a minute.
Yes, Mama. Your mama will be happy. Do not worry.
Maria, the queen seems to have a particular presence whenever Don Jose is in the room.
Isabel, Don Jose's queen's chamberlain. Mama loves Don Jose.
Teresa! This kingdom was done for!
If you ask me, I hope she's dead.
Sister, I do not say such things. Oh.
But I do hope she's dead. Anyways, good night, dear sister.
Sleep well, Rafael.
Sleep well indeed.
I am sure that the ball was the first time either of you have been fed such a delicacy.
Ah! Mademoiselle Conde! There you are! You should be resting!
Oh, Lord. I will eat dust all the days of my life. And the Lord will put everything.